Hey, how's it going, guys? And welcome back to a brand new Prisons. And today, we're going to finish off the base, which we said we was going to last episode, and we just never got around to doing it. Because, you know, busy lives.
Yes.
Stuff and things.
Oh, okay. There we go. I couldn't find my F5 key. So, as we said, we're going to do, like, a pyramid theme for the base. So, do you have some sandstone?
Have it's in the chest.
Okay.
There is near enough a full chest. There and there's a few.
The beauty of actually having chests, because you know they cost like a billion to make.
Ridiculous how much they cost.
Yeah. So this pyramid isn't gonna be exactly the full length of the thing, because we want some place to add some like decorations, like trees and stuff. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4,
I'll let you mark six, out, seven, and then I'll go from there.
9, 10, 11, 12,
deep concentration.
25 to the side.
25, and then to the other side as well.
Yeah. 25 from the stairs, basically. Hoping we built this like even.
I think the plots are even.
So. Hopefully. And I've also got to go and search for a new plot. For the trees, yeah. Here, I'll let you stay there and just follow that path. Oh, actually, no. Because it's like this. 3 in 2, 2, 2.
There you go.
Just follow that up.
F guess.
Like I that little two. Pillar to your right. Yeah, two up, out, two. While I go look for a new plot for our wonderful, wonderful trees. I wish I could like do slash speed and just whoosh.
Yeah, it would be lovely to do. It really, really would.
But sadly, it's not gonna happen.
And we want this coin that way around, don't we? So that's here.
Wow, some people have jungle saplings.
Yeah.
Dude, imagine the wood you could get from that.
Hmm. Quite a lot.
Wait, slash PTP, like 100 dot dot and 50.
Just TP to random plot locations.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying. Ooh, yes, 100, 100 isn't taken. Oh my god. Oh, I want to claim all these.
Oh, I want.
There's 9, and I can claim them all. I want to do it. I'm going to do it. Slash P claim. You can't slash plot claim.
I don't think you can because you've already claimed some.
Okay, TP to me.
Juan Momento. And at Shelby. I can do that. It's like, because you own both of these.
So at least we know that it's 100, 100.
Yeah.
It's HTTPX. So I'd say this one.
It's instant. Okay.
So claim this one.
This one.
Yeah.
Plot claim. You can't claim more plots. Okay, it is one per person.
What?
Yeah, but it's one plot per person.
Look at this vast land.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, do slash plot.
Yeah.
How many plots does it show you?
2. Because that was merged.
Darn it.
You can't break the system that way.
We'll have to find a way to build it in. Or, you know.
Maybe. one.
Oh gosh, this is a corner.
It is.
I'll let you do
I'm
the
just
corner.
Just on it. It's easy enough. There we are. Yeah, definitely gonna need to grab some more.
Some more sandstone?
Yes.
Okie dokie.
Most definitely.
I'm just gonna, continue placing. But you see, it isn't even that hard to get sandstone for us, at least.
Yeah.
Because it's slash mine or slash rank. Ranks. It's Deadpool.
It is.
Oh, I just stole somebody's pickaxe. Ha. Get wrecked, scrub.
That rude.
I'll sell this on the black market for $50.
Oh. Rich.
Yes. 50 real dollars.
Still rich. Let's see.
Enchant table. People are buying enchant tables for that much.
Oh yeah, have you seen how much they cost?
Well, it's not really that hard to build. All you have to do is go to the PvP place and, do that.
It's the other materials that cost a lot.
Yeah, diamonds and books.
The choice of that.
I got more. Yay.
Sweet.
This probably won't look 100% pyramid-y. More so like a semi-pyramid.
It's pyramid enough.
Because it's not exactly square.
But it's a pyramid. So it's fine. Come on.
And you're gonna also decorate it a little.
Yes, decorations.
How do we get water?
Buy it.
How much?
It's expensive. Watch. I mean, you only need to get two and then you've got an infinite water source, but it's like ridiculous just for two.
It's probably like $1 million a bucket.
Definitely.
See, this is why we want to sell stuff to people for cheaper.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Then again, we have to get iron to sell buckets. So, It's a tedious process.
Yeah, tedious and expensive.
Well, sometimes you gotta pay money to get money.
That is true. Very true.
And I so wish we had a YouTuber on here.
Yeah, I had to look into that. You can't get it.
Yeah. Because if we did, oh man.
It would be nice.
It's very nice, because then we just get multipliers upon multipliers upon multipliers.
Did I really switch to that block there? There we go.
And the thing we did last episode, pretty sure it hasn't been patched up yet.
It won't have.
And I think they can't even patch it up.
Nope.
Because then if you do something like that in a single area, it tends to mess up everything.
Let's see.
I'll work on the doors.
Okay.
Nah. That won't go there. So we'll do that. Bring it to in. And do this. Perfect. So here, in, up, in, down. Okay.
So much sandstone.
Yeah, people are gonna see this and be like, interesting.
Very.
Also, don't block up the areas where the doors are.
I haven't dodged them.
Okay. We might want to get a beacon of hope to our base. You know, pay hundreds of.
For a beacon.
Yep.
Lovely.
First, we've got to get sand though, because doesn't it need glass?
What does what? Oh, beacon, yeah.
Yeah, because like the obsidian is the easy part.
Here we've got loads.
But then, oh, we need a nether star.
Yeah, they're the none. None.
Let's get a
Acquire enough.
wither. Let's get a wither.
I don't even know how you get another star. It's without buying it.
Somebody's probably got another star shot for like 10 million a single star.
Stupid blocks. Glitching away.
You know, we really need recommendations for what we should do in these, because eventually, at some point, all we're gonna have to do is mining. So, you know, recommend.
Recommend away.
Mining and breaking the system.
Indeed.
I'd say from here on out, do them one each.
This pickaxe is too fast.
Because of the levels we got on them. But yeah, one each from here on out should make it faster to get to the top. Oh, hi. And then do this. You know, for people who don't look at Twitter, you guys should be hyped for a PAX East 2017.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the sunniest day.
Not like the snow like now.
Oh, you have
This next
snow?
no use.
Oh,
America.
yeah. Yeah, I have snow.
America needs snow.
It's legitimately like a centimeter of snow, but
That sounds like us. That's all we ever get.
snow is snow, you know?
Yep.
It was annoying because it was so hyped up. Like,
This next
all of
time.
last night they said, oh, super storm, blizzard. But
It's
then
one little
it's
centimeter.
just one tiny thing. And everybody's just like joking about it from the state. Like, oh, guys, if I don't make it out alive, it's thanks to this centimeter of snow. Last year, it was insane what the state did. So, the day that it was snowing hard, we actually got quite a bit of snow. We went to school.
That sounds about right.
And a ton of schools got like blocked in overnight. But then the following day, all sunny, all the snow was gone, and they're like, "Oh, you can stay home today." Confusion.
Indeed. Great confusion, many wow.
Yep. This is actually coming together quite
It is
nicely.
quite quickly as well. Till that point.
I'd say we leave like a sunroof in.
A sunroof and a pyramid. It's not quite a pyramid with a sunroof.
It's not quite a period, a pyramid at all.
Well, it's a
Well,
sun wash out of the pyramid.
I like not exactly like this much of a roof, but maybe like. Geez, these pickaxes are too powerful.
I know.
Why were we given them?
Well,
We're not responsible enough to wield such power.
such power, many wow. Oh, I flew right over the top.
I mean, do we have a way to get glass?
Not easily, no. I don't think there's sand been a thing yet.
Darn. Well, we do have an easy way to get money.
Yeah.
Which we'll be doing entirely in the next episode. Just grinding up money. Money for days.
I can almost rank up.
I can't. I'm at 46%.
89.
Like, the thing is, the reason I want to do that is because I wonder how we're going to get lights in here.
Yeah. Torches are ridiculously priced.
Yeah, let me check the shop.
Yeah, you don't want them, you'll have heart attack.
Decoration. Oh, they're not that bad.
Yeah, right.
You know how much a beacon is?
A beacon of hope.
More than my entire balance.
Why does that not surprise me?
My entire balance is 2.4 million. Ah, this is why we need to grind up money in the other PvP world.
Another 5 mil.
Yeah, this is the main reason why we need money from the PvP place. I'd say not to block in the toppest part.
This bit.
Yeah, this
2x2.
Yeah. We can put some glass in there.
Sweet.
Okay, let's actually see how much the glass is.
It's homey, it's cozy. I don't know why it's
on
top of stone, but it is.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, no, it's ridiculous.
Let me find out how many we need.
We need a good amount.
We need... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 23 times 2. Oh, man, I gotta buy... Darn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rip balance. I only got 9 pieces.
For what?
For 2 million nearly.
Rip.
I'll figure out an interesting way to make this work with 9 pieces.
Just 9 pieces of glass.
Yep.
Okay. Sounds interesting. Is there any more materials that we need?
Mainly stuff for decorating the insides.
Okay. Might need some of this. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Is it me you're looking for?
No, I was gonna say it's me. Cause you know that's the popular song nowadays.
Any song can be popular.
Yeah, but nowadays it's the Adele song.
Nah, maybe.
Hello.
I'm gonna sell some of this. Maybe this last little bit of cash I need and see what the next place has to offer. Maybe some decoration blocks.
Maybe.
Just maybe.
Can it have like a ton of iron, please?
I wonder when iron actually comes into it.
Okay, let me do sash ranks. Probably not.
Not anytime near.
Quite a bit, based on our current progression. Rip everything.
Well, every one that go, I get a percent.
DJ, what blocks are at?
Before something really, really nice. Is Is that like one of the last ones?
No.
Or is it next?
It's the next one.
Anything of worse? Anything worth me sitting here grinding? Mossy
stone, bricks.
Could be useful. I mean, it's better than mossy cobble.
Oh, wait. / PTP doctor. No, what's his name?
You Dr. Doom.
Hey, it's Nido.
Ooh. Gems again.
Bye. Bye.
What are you buying?
Ooh, iron blocks for 25k. 25k a pop.
Just one iron block?
No, a stack.
Is that guy real?
This guy's real.
Is that good or is that a bad price? I don't know what actual iron sells.
Okay,
for.
I'm gonna check the shop. Blocks. They don't sell. They don't sell them on the shop. But based on the assumption that four single pieces of iron are in the shop are equal to four pieces of iron make iron boots, and four pieces of iron equal to 50,000. So yeah, I think a stack of iron blocks for half the price of a pair of iron boots is pretty decent.
Yeah, he's kind of just robbed himself.
Can you pay me like 100k so I can buy four more stacks
of
the iron blocks before they go sold out?
One second. You mean the 100k I've just made? You're gonna rub it off me?
Yes.
Robbed.
Thank you.
You have robbed me.
Yay. Pee home. I feel rich now because we have all these iron blocks.
Somewhat rich.
We can use them for decoration.
Oh, I didn't mean to send you another one.
Thank you. I'll buy more.
No, don't.
I'll send it back.
I don't need that many iron blocks. We won't even use half of them.
Oh, pay XII 100,000.
It's because of the bloody mine command.
Oh, we have a ton of obby.
I know. It's what I've collected.
Anyone buying obby? I'll use the obby to decorate.
I was gonna say, probably people aren't going to buy obby because.
Okay. I'll just use it to decorate. I'll do like. What would I do with obby? Because it's gonna be hard to. No, we can actually break it really easily.
I mean, with these pickaxes, yeah. We do break it pretty dang easily.
I'll do that. I'm making like a little shop type dealio on the side.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good.
Cause our whole overall goal is to turn this into a shop.
I think most plots turn into shops. But obviously you've got to keep stacking it up with materials. How fun.
I think one of the sides will be a sell, one of them will be buy.
Yeah. Sounds good. And then below it, we'll just fill it with stuff we've got.
Yeah, like chests and stuff.
Yes. Can I just get to the correct amount? I want to go to the next area.
Okay, I'll do up one, up two, right, up two, left, up two, left, up, left. / P. I want to see how much this guy is selling them for.
What's he selling?
He's buying actually. Ha ha! You're funny. Ah, you're bad. You're bad.
One.
For one, he's paying I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but no. 15k for a single gem.
15k for a single gem.
Yeah. Is Hayes and Nigel still on? No, he's not. Darn.
I have no idea.
I think he sold out of Iron Blocks and just got off.
By the looks of it, I couldn't agree more.
Did you check the chests?
I haven't. I haven't been back yet. I am almost at my next rank, so...
Wait, then who's this?
Some randomer.
Get out of here. OP gem shop. No. I remember the good old days where we could have sold our gems for 3 million.
Yeah.
So long ago.
Almost there.
You're almost there to ranking up.
Yep.
And we're almost to the end of the episode.
5.3 mil.
How much more do you need?
I think it's like... Oh, hey dude. Somebody's coming to say hi. I think it's 5.4 or just under.
Ranks. It is 5.29.
Okay, so this should give me enough. And?
You've got one more.
Message this person who just said. Is it message? How do you
message?
Is it tile?
No, message / MSG.
Oh, it's you. And rank up. There we go.
And that's where we're gonna end off the episode, everybody. Now so we hope you guys. We hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to both of the people in the series.
Wow, this is gnarly.
Oh, goodbye, everybody.
Bye.